here, which mountains those are.
Yep, this is day 17 of our road trip.
In the clouds. Brenna should be driving this section. Good footage to speed up to a good tune. Why don't they name it like Butterfly Butte or something, or Wolf's Creek.
Wolf's Creek Pass. Well, maybe we'll see some wolves.
I've seen a wolf in the wild. Luckily not in a tent or anything. We're in some sort of national forest. This guy's towing a vehicle and he made it, so. A whole line of cars. I'm going 50, when I was going 54.
Don't worry about them.
Rare times I'm not using cruise.
Thank you.
Look, Mom, no hands. Isn't that sun burnt off all the ice? Highway Springs Campgrounds. Could stop at any of these overlooks. this is why your low gear helps. You know, you're doing a lot of quick ups and downs. Yeah, this is like 89. Snow on the road up here, but nothing we haven't. Tunnels! Brayton used to love tunnels.
Oh, yes, I remember.
I don't think the real big storm's gonna hit. Every time I go on a trip with Nancy, it seems like when you came out to Arizona, we drove you up into a snowstorm.
Oh, into Sedona.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think it really was. It was just snowing. It wasn't.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was cold.
I think we reached the summit, so now we're going to start going down. So here's Pagosa Springs Middle School, suckers. Still, so we're in Pagosa Springs. We've survived Wolf Creek Run Pass, something. And now it's snowing and stuff. And then, you know, we're gonna go to Durango. Oh, look at the cool mansion up there. What is that? Nancy, out your left, it's probably just, oh, sure, and then we're going to go right. But if you look past these real quick right now.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. It almost looks like a lion.
Hey, Nance, grab my camera and get it for me.
Oh, Jesus.
Mom's driving now, so. Kind of a hilly. Where are we headed to? We're headed 20 miles from somewhere. But this is supposedly a cursed area. We just, there's Devil Mountain Road. I think that was Devil Mountain that we were trying to get. Then there was Devil's Creek that we just passed over. So we should have had some ghost plan, but I'll add that in.